morning, meteorologist Matt Zidle out in Lewiston to kick off the Great Falls Balloon Festival. Good morning, Matt.
Good morning, Mallory, and I'm partial to this festival. It's got to be my favorite one. The balloon's really taking off. What a gorgeous start. There's even a single balloon there. That's unique. In all the years coming here, I don't think I'd ever seen one of those. But some of the special shapes setting up right now, kind of out of view is Noah's Ark, but got all the animals in it. That's such a popular one. So we have the special shapes and also some colorful balloons. Our balloon is just over there. You can see that just over the city. That's the balloon that we were just in a few minutes ago.